In today's video, I'm going to show you how to get a Hulu subscription for free if you have a Sprint Unlimited plan. Let's get started. Hey everybody, welcome to Tech with Brett, where I help tech work for you. And today we're going to talk about getting Hulu if you are a Sprint customer on their unlimited plan. Now, if you don't know what Hulu is, it allows you to watch TV and movies with a subscription. Now, there are still commercials even if you have a subscription, but let's say a TV show airs today, you would be able to watch that TV show tomorrow, which is really cool. And at any time, you don't have to have a complicated DVR setup or anything like that. One thing to note, if you currently use the Hulu with live TV or Hulu no commercials plan, any premium add-ons, or have signed up for Hulu with a third-party biller, you will not be able to redeem this offer. New and current Sprint customers can switch the billing on existing Hulu accounts by signing up. So the first step on your Sprint device is you need to head on over to sprint.com/Hulu. And I am already here. And the first thing that you'll want to do is sign in to your Sprint account. So here we're already there, but we're going to click sign in real quick. And if you haven't logged into your sprint.com account before, you will need to create that one. You can just go to mysprint.com. Here it's asking for me to verify my phone number. Now that I am fully signed into my Sprint account, I'm gonna head back over to that Sprint website, sprint.com/Hulu. And then I'm going to scroll down and here it says sign in, click the Get It Now link at the top of the page and enter your username and password. And then we're gonna do that right now. So then you will choose the account that you want to change. Now this isn't going to change any billing or add anything to your account. It's just going to add the add-on of using Hulu. Now you can only do one Hulu account per Sprint account. So now I'm going to go in here and here it's showing a few different services that we have. So I can add the Hulu right here. And you also can add Amazon for the $11 a month or whatever, but we're just going to select the Hulu right now. And then we're going to click continue. This page is showing that it's gonna cost you $0 a month to have access to next day TV, original series, and thousands of hit shows, movies, and more. And then here you could read the terms and conditions, and of course I read that. So I'm going to click the checkbox right there, and then click confirm. Now, if you already have a Hulu account, you will be able to link that, or if you're signing up for a brand new Hulu account, this will work as well. So now it is saying that it will take an hour for the changes to take place and be reflected on our account, and we'll receive a confirmation as soon as it has done that. I instantly received a text message here that says, "You're so close to streaming the TV you love. Tap this link to finish setting up Hulu from your phone." So we're gonna open up that link and then it will ask us to sign in or create a Hulu account. So here it says, "Watch from Hulu's entire streaming library with your eligible Sprint plan. To create your Hulu account, please make sure you're on a mobile phone not connected to Wi-Fi." So here we're going to turn off Wi-Fi and then I'm going to click continue. And then it will ask for certain information to create an account. And here I already have a Hulu account, so it is asking me to click here to log in. But if this is your first time ever using Hulu, you will need to fill out this information and then select create account. So I'm just gonna tap click here to log in. Then it automatically puts in my email. Then I put in my password. All right, so now it is saying welcome to Hulu. You can click there to get the app. I already have it installed, so I'm just gonna go to my home screen, open the Hulu app, and then sign in. Once I sign in, you now have full access to this application. It will give you different information. So here, just a quick overview. You have different lineups, so shows that you like, shows that you've previously watched and that you would want to watch again, TV, movies, kids, winter premieres, home cooking, all kinds of different categories here at the top, Disney movies even. So you have all that right there. You also have the search up here at the top to find different videos. Down here at the bottom, we have the My Stuff category. So this is where you can say what your favorite shows are, and then they will be able to continually notify you of when there are new shows when you go to the homepage. Then you have Browse, so you can search for different shows that you currently are watching. And the great thing about Hulu is you can watch these anytime, anywhere, as long as they are available. And then here you can check your account. and everything right within the account settings. So one of my favorite parts about Hulu is even though I could watch it here on my phone, when you are connected to your Wi-Fi network and you have a Chromecast device, or you actually have like an Amazon TV or an Apple TV, you can now go into the Hulu app there and sign in with your account, and you'll be able to watch all these shows on the big screen as well. Or right here, you have the cast icon, so you could cast this to any of the Chromecast devices that you have available. So there you go. That is how you can get a free Hulu subscription with a Sprint Unlimited plan. If you have any further questions, please leave a comment below. And if this is your first time here, I'd love to have you subscribe so that you can get notified of new and upcoming videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you on the next one.